سلام استاد.
Hello. Yes.
I'm Persian, but cannot very good speak English. Not good English. Yes, I question.
Are you wrote it?
Yes.
What is it?
What is the difference between Western and Eastern heaven? Is the Eastern heaven higher in terms of level than Western heaven?
Oh, there is no Eastern or Western. In Buddhism, we have one place called Western Paradise. It's because Amitabha Buddha resides in the West. Yeah, and other Buddha reside maybe in the south of the hemisphere compared to our planet. So we say West and East, but they're all the same. If it's heaven, of course there's different degree of heaven, it's not all the same. It's different in degree of spiritual consciousness, but not different because it's the Western, because their nose is higher or taller. It's not like that. We are human, same. If you do bad thing, you go to whatever hell. If you good and virtuous, you go to whatever heaven, depends on your spiritual consciousness. You might go to heaven, but there's no differentiate between the Westerners and the Asian in terms of heaven.
Thank you.
Welcome. Very nice to see you. Yeah, very rare. Come here, have a hug if you want. Your people suffer so much. Come here. Let me take it from you. You look beautiful. Allah bless you. Allah bless you. Allah remember you. Why don't you take this and give it to your family slowly and any other initiate that you know, okay? I love you so much. Thanks for coming. Love you. Okay? Be good. Allah loves you. This is all for you. For your clan members.
Thank you.
Big
so
clan.
Much.
And maybe more later.
Thank you. Thank
more Iranian disciple.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. All the Westerners come here. Because a long way. The black, the white. Come here. Be free. Come. Slowly. Okay. Welcome. Spanish. Hola. ¿Cómo está?
¿Cómo está?
Bien. ¿Cómo está? Muy bien.
Muy bien.
¿Todo va bien?
Sí.
¿Sister?
Sister.
Mm. Sister,
thank you. Oh, thank you, Mister.
Mm. The whole Spanish people?
Yeah.
Bienvenido. De nada. Spanish also? ¿Dónde es?
Madrid.
Madrid. ¿Todo va a Madrid? ¿De Madrid? ¿Ah? Oh, Andalucía también. Ok. Bienvenido. Yeah. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Bella. Bella.
Thank you.
Bella.
Muchas gracias.
De nada. Mucho de nada. Attention. How are you? Finally see you, huh? Only on TV normally. Okay. Va bene?
You
welcome. And you, where from? Canada. You feel good here? I saw you often. You stay in Taiwan? You do stay here? Good. Good. Yeah, very good. Of course. You also stay in Taiwan. Any more question? Yes.
师父好。 感恩师父为所有的徒弟和全世界所有的人所有动物所做的所有的一切牺牲付出努力。OK。我母亲也是同学，她修行特别精进，有时候经常一天打坐十几个小时，也做很多师父的工作，也对师父有很好的体验，比如说收到师父的加持物之后，立刻就有很强烈的感应，然后也。
感应到师父在冬天的夜里给他盖被子，他感觉全身都很温暖，等等等等很多。
嗯。
不过呢，他往生的时候那几天是特别痛苦的，所以，我不知道他到哪里了，我想请师父看一看他现在还好吗？
很好。
太好了，
非常好，
太好了，感恩师父，
去心地了、嗯、
太好了，感恩师父，感恩师父，
好的徒弟都会去心地的， OK， 别担心
师父了，
不好的话就会有一点问题，不过有时候我们受到一点苦啊，就是把他最后那个业障清干净就才能走嘛，因为定业嘛，哎，定业不能改那么多，没关系啦 ，OK、
yeah。是，我就特别心疼他，他临终那一周受了太多的痛苦。
啊，不会的，他自己不会觉得苦、嗯，主要就是他解脱嘛 ，OK
好、嗯。好，好，感恩师父。
任何发生事情，也就是我幻想啦 ，OK， yeah。
استاد من یه بات تجربه معنایی داشتم دوست داشتم بگم.
Anybody translate person?No.
No, I write it.
Oh, you wrote it down. Give it to me. Read it, read it.
2 years before initiation, I used to meditate. I had an experience. I was in Abraham's temple in Jerusalem between many masters, such as Abraham, Prophet Muhammad, Musa, Prophet Jesus.
Mm.
I could see everyone's except Abraham's face. Mm. I felt like I was a woman. I was crying from happiness. Jesus asked me, why are you crying so much? And then another experience I had with Jesus was that we were in a really long cave that was full of light. There was a sound of river nearby in the cave. I was really happy until Jesus left.
Good, good. So you can see the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, and Jesus, they are friends. You are Mohammedan, huh? Muslim, right?
Yes.
Yeah, and you see Jesus and Abraham and Moses even, yeah?
Yes.
Just to prove to you that all great masters, they work in the same benevolent way for humankind, okay?
Right. Thank yeah. you.
Right.
Thank you.
Yeah, many people like that. The Buddhists saw Jesus, the Christians saw Buddha. Just to break their concepts of religious difference. All right, very good. Congratulations. Yeah.
Thank you.
请问师父，师父你刚刚有提到那个夫妻关系哈，是来自于天堂和平的力量。那个天堂是在哪一个天堂？是在第几界的天堂？
看你们呢、啊。那天堂就是从上到下嘛，你在哪里，它就是那里的天堂啊。OK， 在哪个等级啊？嗯，不同。最少就是第三界了，因为那只是教化的那种力量啊。OK， 也可以修行用这种办法，不过没有观音法门这么好，观音法门是最好的，所有名师都强调这个。佛他知道多少法门，他还是说观音法门好的 ，OK？ 别的名师他不讲别的法门，他就讲观音就好了，因为讲太多，徒弟又分心了，然后这边也要碰碰看，那边也要摸摸看，要分心了，所以最好修观音法门一个就够了，这个最好的。
Master, can you explain more about the spiritual power?We practice for spiritually, but that's a kind of ultimate fear become manifest a power or whatever, because I don't understand.
What kind of power do you need?
I'm just curious about the spiritual power, because last time in the Christmas retreat, you explained the Sarangama Sutra.
Okay, yeah. Okay, understand.
Yeah, yeah.
That spiritual power is not the highest spiritual power, okay?Maybe the Buddha did not explain in the modern term, yeah? So anybody who practice will get spiritual power, but it's different level. Maybe low spiritual power that he wants, meaning maybe he want santongla, he want magical power. And at that time, they also say spiritual power. Of course, because it's not material power, So the Buddha maybe term it all in spiritual power. But actually the Buddha means those lower power, even spiritual power, but lower. Like you want to see the heaven, you want to see the hell, you want to have some magical power. These are not ultimate power. They are not liberating power. Okay?
I don't want magical power.
No,
but
better not.
But that time, Master once mentioned, rather than lose 1,000 lifetime human body, but never lose spiritual power, otherwise you won't recognize the living master.
Different power, yes. Maybe the translation. Buddha speaks in an ancient language, okay? And the translator just says spiritual power. Because when you read on, you know that the Buddha don't mean the highest spiritual power. He means those lower ones, you know, still have desire, something like that, or magical power, or the power to go to heaven and earth as will, some stuff like that. Some people call that spiritual power. What I mean is your original spiritual power that never lose. And when you practice, you unveil some of that more, okay? It's like you have Buddha nature, but you don't know much. So slowly, slowly, you discover more and more. It's like your house is new. It's your house, but you forget you have too many rooms. One day you go this room, next day you go next room to see what you have. They say that the Queen of England has so much treasure that she doesn't even know all that she has. What for she need to know all of them anyway? We don't need all that. But if we need, we can use automatically. The more we meditate in the Kuan Yin method, the more power we rediscover from ourselves. Then we can use it automatically. Because if you really know how to use it, your ego will come out and the maya will make trouble.
师父啊，我那个看耶稣基督的那个上帝之子的那个电影啊，反复的看了五六遍，然后每次看都是哭的不行，然后我精神哈，就是师父啊，这一世为世人地球啊，做的太多太多了，比耶稣那一世还付出的很多很多，师父太感恩你了。别比较了，别比较了。 师父，我和师父修行二十多年了，二十多年我感恩师父，没有师父恩典我真的是太微小了，我跟师父越修行我就感觉自己好像里面的力量很伟大，用里面力量，用爱的那个力量，我就感觉自己好像很幸福，感恩师父，感恩师父。不客气，知道就好。
知道就好，知道的话，对自己更有自信啊，然后对修行更有信心就好啊，不是比较啊。耶稣在世的时候，他的时代不一样，那人类不让他那么长命啊，所以他要做也没办法。OK， 不过他还在帮助我们呢，别比较了，每一位名师他做不同。 释迦牟尼佛讲好多经典，因为他在印度人比较善良，那个时候人那个时代比较善良，就让他我很久，他可以解释很多事情。我们也感恩他，耶稣他有他的责任，他有他使命，我们也很感激他。任何名师我们都感激的，他们命只能这样吗？那个时代只能这样做 ，OK？
不过他还会继续做的，师父您好，我现在的问题是，就是说我一般觉得这边是很清醒，但这边呢有时候会感觉比较压抑，我不知道这是不是属于灵性方面的问题，或者我该怎么做？谢谢师父。那个压力，有时候不一定是修行的关系啊。
有时候我们做一遍，然后那边的冷气啊，或是什么的，或是风来的，OK， 所以要照顾自己那个方向跟身体一下，好吗？
好，
要保温保暖哈。
好，
如果头痛，因为有时候痛或是有时候头痛，
也是因为我们那个头部分没有保护好，马上就观音就马上就好。啊，好。OK。哎，感恩师父。
不客气。嗯，看房子不要太冷，不要太湿。
哦。嗯，知道了。
潮湿啊。
嗯嗯嗯。
就会痛哦。
哦，好，我知道了，师父，我会改进。
OK。
谢谢师父，感恩师父。
客气。
我爱你。